supreme.
I lied for you today at 4:15.
Shh! That's not good, Percy. You're rubbish at lying.
I was a good liar today.
Shh! Who did you lie to?
Mrs. Boyle.
Mrs. Boyle came here?
Her face was all red, and her voice was like Mom when she's angry. And I thought that you would ask me why she's angry.
Why was she angry?
I decided that she was angry because you were up in a tree next to Sally Boyle's bedroom window last night at 8:15 p.m.
Oh, bloody hell. What exactly did he say?
I told her that I was in the tree.
Oh, Percy, that's very bad.
No, Arthur, it's brilliant.
Why is it brilliant?
She won't make me be in trouble, because I'm slow.
You didn't have to do that.
She told me not to do it again, so I promised I wouldn't.
Thank you.
I love you, Arthur.
I love you too.